Hey guys, welcome back to Spin Tires for another exciting episode. We are off to explore the rest of the map. I've just jumped in our exploration truck, gassed it up. We are here and we're going to try and get into this cloaking point first of all. So last episode we got all that lumber delivered to our first objective.
We got that out of the way.
Hopefully we can find a gap in these trees. This bush looks pretty thick. Try, there's a bit of an opening on this other side, see if we can sneak through here.
Guys, a rogue right to us.
Okay. I think we're best off to head down to here and have a look, see what
way to get down there will be.
Is there enough room? Can we make enough room? Beautiful.
This road doesn't look too bad, looks in pretty good condition.
Okay, so this is our logging objective. Well, at least getting into the logging objective looks pretty good. The roads look in pretty good condition around here. Maybe not this road as much. Go to load, there's diff locks in.
Let's see if we can sneak up through the trees.
Okay,
cloaking area and locked.
So there's that really boggy road there. Oh, there's this one, and then that part there is really boggy as well, so...
we'll have to look into that.
Probably not the wisest idea, but I think this will be pretty fun. I'm pretty keen to try and go down this bank.
Oh, easy.
Can I get back up this bank?
Are they rock crawling?
One of them getting up.
Smashing everything underneath the truck.
Not too bad. This area seems pretty accessible. The things,
roads all seem pretty good.
Bit of a steep hill.
This road looks very manageable.
I think coming in here with the logs is going to be easy.
Yeah, this is a good road.
Bit of a bog coming in there, but nothing we can't handle.
Okay, so there is a road coming out here. I think there's a that little back road that goes along the beach. Let's have a look, see if we can find this cloaking spot now. There it is.
Oh, perfect. Your path right to it.
There we have it. We have uncovered the whole map.
So there's the sort of ring road. Our garage. So we've got another garage up on the hill. So,
looking at this, This looks pretty easy. We should be able to just pick up our logs straight out down the highway onto this track and straight to our objective. Simple as.
Right.
So. I'll just go drop this truck off. Just in case we need a recovery vehicle at some point.
Or I think I might have to go and put fuel on it,
because we can't just drive to the fuel depot here. We're going to have to bring all our fuel in on trucks. So that might be
what this truck becomes used for, is our fuel tanker.
Okay, so jump in our logging truck. Set a waypoint. And off we go. Alright guys, it's getting dark now. I'm gonna load up the logs and I'll see you back in the next episode where we start pulling the logs down to our final objective. So hopefully next episode we get this map completed and get ready to go on to our new map. So anyway guys, thanks for watching. I hope you're enjoying the series. I hope you enjoy the other series that I have on this channel. Make sure you subscribe so you don't miss out on future updates. Links to the channel down in the description below. And until next time guys, I'll see you where we pull these logs out of here. Thanks.